This was the lecture one. This is mole concept. Lecture one. Now we'll start with mole concept lecture two. Today we'll study about relation between number of moles and mass of a substance, mole mass relation. To study this relation, we'll first study some terms associated with mass of an atom and mass of a molecule. We'll talk about atomic mass, abbreviated simply as AM. It is the mass of an atom of any element, one atom of any element. I say a similar term, a relative atomic mass. It is the mass relative to another atom, and conventionally it is measured with respect to carbon atom. Relative atomic mass is defined as mass of an atom upon 1 by 12 into mass of an atom of C12 isotope of carbon. This is the standard definition, the most appropriate definition for relative atomic mass, the most modern definition of relative atomic mass, the latest definition. Relative ka matlab with respect to something. So relative atomic mass is mass of an atom with respect to mass of another atom. And normally that another atom is the carbon atom, the carbon 12 isotope of carbon. Earlier, relative atomic mass was measured with respect to hydrogen. Earlier, RAM was measured with respect to hydrogen. Why? Because hydrogen is the lightest element, and hydrogen ke respect mein baki sab ka mass twice, thrice, 10 times, 12 times, aisa multiple mein aayega. Isliye hydrogen ko reference liya tha. In due course, the reference atom was changed, and reference atom was taken as carbon 12. Okay, because with carbon 12 as reference, the relative atomic masses are very close to whole numbers. Okay. With carbon 12 as reference, okay, the relative atomic mass values of different elements are very close to whole numbers. Okay. Relative atomic mass ka jo earlier definition was RAM is equal to mass of an atom upon mass of hydrogen atom. This was the earlier definition of relative atomic mass. In dono definitions se RAM ki values calculate karenge na, if we calculate the values of RAM with either of these two definitions, the whole number part is same, but the decimal part is found to be slightly different. Normally hum study karte hain, when we study, we write atomic mass of carbon as 12 and hydrogen as 1. बट हाइड्रोजन का मास एग्जैक्टली वन नहीं आता है, वन से थोड़ा ज्यादा आता है. ठीक है, एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ विच, इफ यू टेक हाइड्रोजन एज रेफरेंस एंड इफ यू टेक कार्बन एज रेफरेंस, द वैल्यू ऑफ रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास, द न्यूमेरिकल पार्ट, द होल नंबर पार्ट रिमेन सेम, बट द डेसिमल पार्ट इज फाउंड टू बी डिफरेंट फॉर डिफरेंट आइटम्स एज अ रेफरेंस. ठीक है, विथ कार्बन 12 एज रेफरेंस, द डेसिमल पार्ट इन द रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास इज फाउंड टू बी स्मॉलेस्ट, द रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास वैल्यूज आर फाउंड टू बी क्लोजेस्ट पॉसिबल टू होल नंबर्स. Therefore, carbon 12 is taken as reference. ये point लिख लेंगे हम. Carbon 12 was chosen as a reference for relative atomic mass as it resulted in RAM values closest possible to whole numbers. ठीक है, क्लियर है ये? एटॉमिक मास हैज अ वेरी वेरी स्मॉल वैल्यू. इफ यू फाइंड आउट द मास ऑफ एन एटम ऑफ एन एलिमेंट, it is very very small. It is not very convenient to express its mass in grams or kilograms. ठीक है, just suppose करो कि हमें एक scale का length हम 15 centimeter बोलते हैं, book का width measure करना है, notebook का width measure करेंगे. We don't measure the width of a notebook in kilometers or miles. We measure the width of a notebook in centimeters or inches. ठीक है, so similarly screen size of our phones, it is measured in inches. It is not measured in kilometers or miles. So smaller values ke liye hum smaller units define karte hain, larger values ke liye hum larger units define karte hain. Distance between two cities is not measured in inches or centimeter, it is measured in kilometers. Whereas the length of a width of a notebook or the screen size of a mobile phone is not measured in kilometers or miles, it is measured in inches or centimeters. Similarly, when mass is very very small, we define a more convenient unit of mass. The mass of an atom is very very small, it is more conveniently measured in another unit, commonly used unit, which is known as the atomic mass unit, AMU, which is nowadays also called as U. Okay, we'll write this point. Okay, atomic mass or mass of an atom has a very very small value. Atomic masses are very small . Hence, we measure them more conveniently by a new unit, atomic masses are very, very small. ठीक है, हेंस वी मेजर देम मोर कन्वीनियंटली बाय अ न्यू यूनिट. ठीक है, एंड दिस न्यू यूनिट इज कॉल्ड एज एटॉमिक मास यूनिट. This new unit is known as AMU, which stands for atomic mass unit. More recently, AMU is replaced by the term U. Has been replaced by another term called as U, and U stands for unified mass. There's no difference between the values. One AMU is same as one U. Only that the terminologies have slightly been modified. The new terminologies are nowadays used. We no longer use AMU, but we rather use the term U. ठीक है, ये नोट कर लो जल्दी से. प्रीवियस स्लाइड एक बार देख लो. एक मिनट आया मैं. ठीक है, अभी 1 AMU का डेफिनेशन देखते हैं, डेफिनेशन ऑफ 1 AMU. वन ए एम यू इज डिफाइंड एज 1/12 इंटू मास ऑफ एन एटम ऑफ C12 आइसोटोप ऑफ कार्बन. वन एम यू इज डिफाइंड एज 1/12 इंटू मास ऑफ एन एटम ऑफ C12 आइसोटोप ऑफ कार्बन. लेट अस फाइंड आउट इट्स वैल्यू इन ग्राम्स और किलोग्राम्स. ठीक है, याद करो हमने एवोगाडोज नंबर डिफाइन किया था. एवोगाडोज नंबर इज द नंबर ऑफ कार्बन एटम्स इन 12 ग्राम्स ऑफ C12 आइसोटोप ऑफ कार्बन. ठीक है, तो वी कैन से दैट मास ऑफ एनए एटम्स ऑफ कार्बन 12 इज इक्वल टू 12 ग्राम्स. दिस इज फ्रॉम द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द एवोगाडोज नंबर. From the definition of Avogadro's number, we can say that mass of NA atoms of carbon 12 is 12 grams. Look, I share the notes and the recordings on the group. Okay. On the doubts group, ADCH group. Okay. I think everyone is there in that group. Okay. I'll be sharing the notes and the recordings in that group also. You can take that. I don't share it personally. Okay. Please access the recordings from that group only. Okay. Mass of any atoms of carbon 12 is 12 grams. So mass of one atom of carbon 12 will be equal to upon NA grams. ठीक है, 1 AMU is equal to 1/12 into mass of one atom. Is equal to 1/12 into 12/NA grams. Is equal to 1/NA grams. So it's an important relation. 1 AMU is exactly equal to 1/NA grams. 1 AMU is exactly equal to 1/NA grams. इसकी approximate value calculate करेंगे. It's approximately equal to 1.66 × 10⁻²⁴ grams, which is equal to 1.66 × 10⁻²⁷ kg. This is the value of 1 AMU in grams or kilograms. Units can be interconverted. The value of 1 AMU in grams or kilograms is approximately 1.66 × 10⁻²⁴ grams or 10⁻²⁷ kg. ये relation मैंने atomic structure में भी लिखाया था, 1 AMU और grams का relation. The exact relation is 1 AMU is 1/NA grams. Avogadro's number से relate करते हैं AMU और grams को. क्लियर है ये? नो, इट इज नॉट मास ऑफ अ प्रोटोन. 1 AMU, ठीक है, इज नॉट एग्जैक्टली इक्वल टू मास ऑफ अ प्रोटोन. इट इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली इक्वल टू मास ऑफ प्रोटोन. मास ऑफ प्रोटोन इज एग्जैक्ट वैल्यू इज स्लाइटली ग्रेटर देन 1 AMU. इट इज 1.007 AMU. मास ऑफ अ प्रोटोन इज 1.007 AMU. मास ऑफ अ न्यूट्रॉन इज ऑल्सो स्लाइटली ग्रेटर देन मास ऑफ अ प्रोटोन, मास ऑफ न्यूट्रॉन इज 1.008 amu. ये लिखा है मैंने एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर में, बोथ प्रोटोन एंड न्यूट्रॉन मास इज स्लाइटली मोर देन 1 amu, अप्रोक्सीमेटली 1 amu बट स्लाइटली मोर देन 1 amu. टर्न करूं पेज. नाउ लेट अस लुक एट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास. रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास कैसे डिफाइन किया था हमने? Rm वाज इक्वल टू मास ऑफ एन एटम, दैट इज इक्वल टू एटॉमिक मास डिवाइडेड बाय 1/12 1/12 into mass of an atom of C12 isotope of carbon. This was the definition of relative atomic mass. Mass of an atom is nothing but its atomic mass, and 1/12 into mass of an atom of carbon is 1 amu. We can say that atomic mass in AMU is equal to relative atomic mass. Atomic mass in AMU is equal to relative atomic mass. Their numerical values will be equal. कुछ एग्जांपल्स देखो, कुछ कॉमन एलिमेंट्स के रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास और एटॉमिक मास के वैल्यूज देखो. हाइड्रोजन, हीलियम, लिथियम, वैल्यूज ऑफ रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास, वैल्यूज ऑफ एटॉमिक मास. एटॉमिक मास इन AMU, रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास इज अ यूनिटलेस क्वांटिटी, द न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज विल बी सेम. ओनली दैट एटॉमिक मास हैज अ यूनिट. atomic mass is generally expressed in AMU and relative atomic mass is unitless. One AMU, helium 4, atomic mass is 4 AMU. Okay, lithium is 7, atomic mass is 7 AMU. Beryllium is 9, this is 9 AMU. We can also write it as U, U is same as AMU. Boron is 11 U, U and AMU is same, 12 AMU. We can write 12 U or we can write 12 AMU. Relative atomic mass is unitless. Atomic mass will have units as U. Oxygen is 16 U. Fluorine is 19 U. Then we have sodium, Na. Sodium is 23 U. Magnesium 24 U. Aluminium is 27 U. We need to learn the atomic masses of first 30 elements. Okay. Common elements ka atomic masses we need to learn. But mostly it is given in the question. Okay. But kabhi kabhi nahi bhi diya rehta hai. It may not be given. Normally it is given, but it may not be given. Okay. We need to learn the atomic masses of first 30 elements. I intentionally didn't write neon. Neon is not very common. It's not very commonly asked in the questions. Therefore, I didn't write neon. Neon will be approximately 22 AMU. Okay. Turn karun page. I am keeping one more column vacant right now. I'll fill this column later on. This GAM stands for gram atomic mass. Let us keep one more column vacant. We'll fill this column. Okay, later on, once we know the definition of gram atomic mass, we'll fill this column. We'll write some more elements. Silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, potassium, calcium, chromium, manganese, iron, copper, zinc, some common elements, bromine, then iodine, mercury, gold, silver, lead. Silicon is 28, 31, 31U, sulfur is 32, 32U, chlorine is 35.5, argon is 40, potassium is 39, calcium is 40, chromium is 52, manganese is 55, iron is 56, copper is 63.5, zinc is 65.4, bromine is 80, iodine is 127, mercury is 200, gold is 197, silver is 108, lead is 208. Corresponding atomic masses will have the same value. Only difference will be atomic masses will be expressed in U or AMU. There is no difference between AMU and U. Earlier we used to use the term AMU. Nowadays, use of AMU has been replaced by U. AMU and RAM are same or different? ये कैसा question है मृग? What kind of question is this? Can you unmute मृग? Raise your hands, मृग. Raise your hands. बोलो क्या बोल रहे
हैं? Sorry sir.
What is your doubt? You are asking AMU and RAM are same or different?
So I have not messaged anything, so.
Okay, you have not messaged?
No, sir.
Not to worry, Mrika, don't worry. If you have any doubt, you are free to ask. You can raise your hands. If you want to speak, you can raise your hands. I'll unmute you and then you can speak. There is no trick. There is no trick to learning this. ऐसा कोई ट्रिक नहीं है हर चीज के लिए. ऐसे ट्रिक्स बनाते जाओगे तो ट्रिक्स ही याद रखेंगे या रिजल्ट्स याद रखेंगे. देयर इज सो मच टू लर्न. ठीक है, यू विल लर्न इन टाइम, लर्न विद टाइम, लर्न विद सॉल्विंग. मोर क्वेश्चंस, मोर प्रॉब्लम्स यू सॉल्व. ठीक है, यू विल कीप यूजिंग एटॉमिक मासेस अगेन एंड अगेन. ठीक है, यू विल लर्न दिस विद टाइम. यू विल हैव टू मेक अ कॉन्शियस एफर्ट ऑल्सो. ठीक है, कोशिश करो याद करने की. और ऐसे डायरेक्ट एटॉमिक मासेस याद नहीं होते. व्हेन वी यूज दीज एटॉमिक मासेस इन डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम्स, वी टेंड टू लर्न दिस ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. रिलेटिव एटॉमिक मास इज अ यूनिटलेस क्वांटिटी, जस्ट हैज अ न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू. एटॉमिक मास हैज द सेम न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू विथ अ यूनिट यू और एएमयू. अंडरस्टूड? क्लियर है ये सबको? नेक्स्ट देखो, नेक्स्ट विल लर्न अबाउट ग्राम एटॉमिक मास. ग्राम एटॉमिक मास डेफिनेशन इज, it is the mass of one mole of atoms of any element in grams. It is the mass of one mole of atoms of any element in grams. ठीक है, let us try and find out gram atomic mass of an element. Let us find out gram atomic mass of Fe. This will be equal to mass of one mole of atoms of Fe. One mole of atoms matlab Na atoms, to mass of Na atoms. One mole has Avogadro's number of atoms. This will be equal to Na into mass of one atom of Fe. Mass of one atom is atomic mass. Atomic mass of Fe, we have written it as 56 AMU. Now let us convert this AMU into grams. One AMU is 1 upon Na grams. So Na cancel is equal to 56 grams. So what do we get? Gram atomic mass of Fe is equal to 56 grams. So numerically, it is same as the atomic mass in AMU. The numerical value of gram atomic mass is same as the atomic mass, only that gram atomic mass is expressed in grams, okay? And atomic mass is expressed in AMU. The gram atomic mass is also defined as the mass of an, it is the atomic mass expressed in grams. Gram atomic mass is also written as, it is the atomic mass expressed in grams. What does it signify? It signifies the mass of one mole of atoms of any element. It is equal to the mass of one mole of atoms of any element. And mass of one mole is also called as molar mass. So gram atomic mass is mass of one mole of atoms. Is also called as the molar mass of atoms. Gram atomic mass is equal to the molar mass of atoms. जल्दी से नोट कर लो. mass of one mole of atoms will be equal to gram atomic mass. Mass of two moles of atoms will be 2 into gram atomic mass. Mass of n moles of atoms will be n into gram atomic mass. So we can relate total mass to the number of moles of atoms as, we can write total mass of a substance, 1 second. Total mass m is equal to number of moles of atoms n into gram atomic mass. यहां से नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ एटम्स n इज इक्वल टू मास अपॉन ग्राम एटॉमिक मास आ जाएगा. तो वी कैन रिलेट नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ एटम्स एंड ग्राम एटॉमिक मास एंड मास बाय यूजिंग दिस रिलेशन. ठीक है, मास मल्टीप्लाइड बाय ग्राम एटॉमिक मास, मास डिवाइडेड बाय ग्राम एटॉमिक मास विल गिव द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ एटम्स, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ एटम्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय ग्राम एटॉमिक मास विल गिव द मास. सो वी कैन राइट दिस रिलेशन ऐसे, मास अगर निकालना है, मास divided by gram atomic mass will give the number of moles of atoms. Number of moles of atoms multiplied by gram atomic mass will give the mass. Clear hai ye? Is this expression clear? Next we'll study about molecular mass and gram molecular mass. What is molecular mass? Molecular mass is the mass of one molecule of a substance. It is the mass of one molecule of any substance. That substance may be an element or a compound. Mass of one molecule of a substance is molecular mass. It is also expressed in AMU. Or U. Similarly, we define gram molecular mass. Gram molecular mass is mass of one mole of molecules of any substance. It is also equal to the molecular mass expressed in grams. Substance in grams. It is equal to the molecular mass expressed in grams. Avanti, I am explaining the term molar mass and I am explaining the term molecular mass. They are very similar, but there is a very small difference between the term molar mass and the molecular mass. They appear almost same, but there is a difference between molar mass and molecular mass. ठीक है, ये नोट कर लो, मैं नेक्स्ट पेज में लिखाता हूं ये पॉइंट. टर्न करूं पेज. GMM can be termed as the molar mass of molecules. Yaad karo, we had written that GMM is the molar mass of atoms. Yeah. So, for example, let us consider water. Molecular formula is H2O. If you find out the molecular mass, there are two atoms of hydrogen, the 2 into 1, and one atom of oxygen, 1 into 16. The molecular mass is equal to 18 amu. ठीक है. Molar mass of water is equal to its gram molecular mass, will be equal to 18 grams. So that is the difference between molecular mass and molar mass. Molar mass of water is 18 grams. It is the mass of 1 mole of water. ठीक है. Molecular mass is 18 amu. It is the mass of 1 molecule of water. ठीक है. Understood? आ रहा समझ में difference Avanti? So how did we find the molecular mass? We'll add the atomic masses of all the elements present in a molecule to find out the molecular mass. ठीक है, कुछ और common molecules के लिए molecular mass की values find out करो. यहाँ पे we'll write the substance, its molecular formula, then its molecular mass, and then its gram molecular mass. Find out values of molecular masses of some compounds or some substances. CO2, O3, N2O, H2SO4, HNO3, find their values. फटाफट find करके बताओ मुझे. Carbon is 12, oxygen is 16, 12 plus 2 into 16, CO2 is 44U, O3 will be 48U, N2O2 into 14, 28 plus 16, this is also 44U, H2SO4 calculate karenge, 98U aa jayega, HNO3, 1 plus 14, 15 plus 48, 63U. Accordingly, gram molecular mass will be 44 grams, 48 grams, 44 grams, 98 grams, and 63 grams. We can say that mass of one molecule of HNO3 is 63U, but mass of one mole of HNO3 is 63 grams. Okay? Mass of one molecule of N2O is 44U, mass of one mole of N2O, mass of one molecule of N2O is 44U, mass of one mole of N2O will be 44 grams. ठीक है? आ रहा है समझ में ये? क्लियर है सबको? ठीक, कुछ और मॉलिक्यूल्स देखो जिनके हम मॉलिक्यूलर मासेस लिखेंगे. लेट अस राइट मॉलिक्यूलर मासेस फॉर सम मोर मॉलिक्यूल्स. फटाफट लिखो ये CaCO3 Ca3PO4 होल ट्वाइस KMnO4 K2Cr2O7 C6H12O6 C12 H22 O11 then CuSO4.5H2O K4FeCN6 then K2SO4.Al2SO4 whole thrice .24H2O. This is a compound known as potash alum. Write down there molecular mass and gram molecular masses. Do it quickly. मैं ये वैल्यूज बता देता हूँ. CaCO3 विल बी 100U, ग्राम मॉलिक्यूलर मास विल बी 100 ग्राम्स. कैल्शियम फॉस्फेट इज Ca3PO4 होल ट्वाइस, दिस विल बी 310U एंड 310 ग्राम्स. KMnO4 विल बी 158 U and 158 grams. One second, 39 plus 55 is 94 plus 64. ठीक है. K2CR27 is 294 U, 294 grams. C6H12O6 is the molecular formula for glucose. It is 180 U and 180 grams. C12H22O11 is sucrose. Is 342 U, 342 grams. CuSO4.5H2O is blue vitriol. This will be 159.5 plus 90. ठीक है. K4 efficiency X will be carbon is 12, nitrogen is 14, 26 into 6. U and 368 grams. And K2SO4.Al2SO4 whole thrice, this will be, I think it will be 666. 2239 plus 27, 4 into पोटाश एलम का कितना आ रहा है? कुछ तो गड़बड़ आ रहा है, एक सेकंड. नाइन फोर्टी एट आएगा. K4 efficient 6 is potassium ferrocyanide. CuSO4.5H2O is blue vitriol. C12H22O11 is sucrose or sugar. Chemical formula is chemical formula of sugar. ठीक है, ये नोट कर लो. आज इतना ही करते हैं हम. We'll continue with mole mass relation the next lecture and we'll do problems from the next lecture. और next lecture के बाद ही मैं homework दूंगा. ठीक है. थैंक यू एवरीवन. टेक केयर. हैव अ गुड डे.